Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Killer is Dead Nightmare Edition with me, Transfat. We're gonna have a look at episode 9, The Giant Who Stole a Planet. A little harsh. Okay. Dr. Walter. Giant head. 240 feet. American. Okay. I guess they really are a giant. Interesting.
As you can see, our experimental equipment suddenly went completely out of control, causing one researcher to morph into a monstrous giant. Soon after, waves of wires infested the entire area.
Oh, I get it. The country's afraid that word of this will get out, and the media will have a field day flaunting the scandal. Therefore, you're asking us to clean up your little mess.
Wait. Just wait a second. A giant did what? The Earth was stolen? Just what exactly does this all mean?
The Earth is in danger, correct?
Very well. This planet is veiled in mysteries we can never hope to understand. We'll not press the issue further. So let's get down to business.
We execute each job flawlessly. That's how we roll.
We are gonna execute a giant and reclaim the Earth!
Oh, whatever. As long as we can milk the job for all the cash we can.
Vivian, can I talk to you?
Okay. Colonel Sanders, everyone.
Is home to the country's darkest secrets and research. I hear they've even captured an extraterrestrial.
It doesn't matter if we're up against aliens or giants. We do what we're paid to do.
Giant aliens, bring it on!
You know, guys.
There's no sign of the giant. Based on what we've been told, I would expect to see it on the other side of the wall.
I think he got scared of us and ran away! Yeah.
Oh. Is that the giant snoring?
This is a state of emergency!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. But why haven't we spotted it? I mean, it's a giant. Thing's hard to miss.
Seems it's sleeping in the cooler underground. If you ask me, we should kill it while it's asleep.
You got a point. I'm just praying it doesn't wake up in a bad mood. Mika, I'm counting on you to do the usual.
This is like a bad monster movie.
Now, if this were a B-rated Italian monster movie, it'd be a walk in the park.
What's wrong with B-rated Italian monster movies? I don't think I've ever seen one, but... Also, Mika's supposed to be an adult, right? I mean, one of the alternate costumes for her is pretty revealing, so I think so.
Someone has really bad taste.
Wow, looks like they've been mass-producing wires down there. I'm beginning to understand why they had to bring the job to us. Have you found the giant yet? According to the radar...
Screw the radar. He's right in front of me. Looks like he just got tired and fell asleep.
Like a little child.
You got any intel that'll help me?
Its eyes. That's its weakness.
Roger that.
Ugh, what timing. We come when work's over. This might wake up our little friend.
Boss, there better be overtime pay for this. Follow through. The job killer is.
Okay. Turret. We're gonna have a turret section. That seems kind of out of place in a game like this. Or is anything out of place in a game like this? Alrighty. Oh yeah, I don't have blood. See a turret up there. Oh, hi there.
Hurry, Mondo. Giant head is getting away.
All right. I was just starting to enjoy the party.
Oops. A little rusty.
Hmm.
use this. Sure, the turret has infinity bullets. Be careful not to overheat it, though. Aim, shoot, zoom, and get off when applicable. Okay. I don't like aiming with a joystick. Okay. I guess that was that. Sure. Oh. Mondo does not like to jump. Or fall, apparently. I mean, he jumps during the cutscene, but... Oh. Can I put you back in? Back in the box?
I knew you would come.
Mm-hmm.
Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Yep. Please stay away from me. Rude. Oh, look at you. Doing things. Are you? Come here. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yay, stuff. I want the stuff up there. Okay. That just takes us back where we were, right? There. Ow. You know what? They're kind of obnoxious. Not even challenging, just obnoxious. Doesn't seem like good design, really. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, look at you. Okay. Okay. You have my attention. Again, the camera is being kind of a jerk.
It looks like the researcher who turned into that giant had been working with clones.
Cloning is banned by federal law. It's no wonder the state wants to keep this place under wraps.
I think this secret will be worth a lot of money to the government, too.
Let's take him for as much as we can.
How unlike you.
It's my policy to punish those who break the ultimate code of ethics.
Say, do you think this game is ethical?
That's none of my business. I just execute the jobs that are given to me.
Of course. By the way, how is your left arm?
How is it? It appears to be functioning normally.
I see. Just be careful.
Okay. My fourth wall. It's been broken.
Giant Head's going crazy. He's smashing the building.
Roger that.
Giant Head? That's its name? Hey, Cameron, you want to, like, cooperate with me? Okay, what's over here, then? Anything? Well, I am timed. Should probably... Oh, hey there! You look significant. Also, you damage your friends. No! Oh, another one, okay. Achievement unlocked, feeling so high. Scan them peepers. Keep them peepers. And then they have one of those for good measure? Did that even do anything? Oh, this seems open, but... Having fun there, Mondo? That's satisfying. Okay. Guess it's a bit of a maze. Oh, well, this looks new, so... The recovery from that swing is so long sometimes. It's vibrating. This amuses me greatly, for I am simple. Camera, work with me here. Come on. What? What a crock. Punch, you scrub lord. What's that sound? Oh, there's nothing in the door opening. Okay. Switch. Should I be even bothering with these boxes? I don't know. Probably not. One of these rooms might take a long time or something. Yeah, like this one. Oh, yeah, that's fun. Give me some of those. Kill that big bomber. Ow. Oh, there's more gunners already. No, that won't do. Ow. Oh wow, I'm almost dead. I like to think that was skill, but it was luck. That time it might have been skill. Just because I knew I could do it. You up there, stop that. Okay, that's not actually that hard to pull off. Worth it. Wow. Wait, I had like 2.5 hearts left. Is that the first? Yeah, that's the first in combat death I've had, isn't it? Revive now, Mika tickets times 3. Okay. Mika will come running when Mondo's life is in danger, but only if you have a Mika ticket. Okay, mash X. apparently. Alrighty then. Those assholes up there. Just the worst. Alright, now what? Okay, there we go. Also, the timer's gone away now? I guess that's good. Oh, hey there. This is how you know it's a video game, because it has a sequence like this. Everyone knows you have to have a sequence like this in a video game. You guys don't even have weapons. It's kind of sad. Oh, there you go. In there. It's like a mic drop, but it's a club. Same shit, different pile. Yeah? Doesn't look safe. You should probably stay off of those. Freaking gunners. Oh, they're the sniper ones, too. Could you stop that over there? No, neither of you have a head. Yeah. Just pop up our health. I'm boogieing forward. Or not. Oh, screw you guys. Yes. Hi there.
I can lend a hand.
Why, thank you. Didn't I have like 5 health? Okay, I guess I'm using another thing. Yep. Shoot them all up. I want those goodies.
Later.
Okay, so 2 deaths in 1 mission. I guess shit's getting stronger. Oh, hey there. You having fun? Okay. What's over here? Goodies. That's what's over here. Oh. You're not a goodie. Alright, give me blood.
And I thought I hid myself pretty well. Color me impressed.
So, tell me, Scarlet, what would you have done if I just left you in that crate forever? Would you just stay there? Would you die? Okay. right? Oh, hey there. How are you cats doing? Yep. It's kind of weird. They were like attacking the wall and I managed to dodge into it. Whatever. Well, that's too bad. Mm-hmm. It's kind of weird to have detailed areas like that when spend like no time in it. Hey there, buddy. Wow, that's obnoxious. Don't even care. You guys are into threats. Isn't that funny? Bullshit, I should have pushed them back with the knockback thing to do. Yeah. Why, thank you.
Thanks for the help, big guy.
Mondo, I will cover the commentary. Thank you very much. I mean, I appreciate what you're doing, but it's my show.
That's two I owe you.
Mondo. Oh, there we go. Right there. Okay. Give them a splitting headache. Timondo, I got it covered, buddy. I got you.
I had my bats keep an eye on you. Now be a deer and bring that to me, yes?
No. Oh.
Look out, Praise Ivy.
Oh, you're gonna be here too? Stop it. Oh god, I'm not behind that. Oh, now I am. Those things are awful. Just the worst. Just don't want anything to do with them. Oh, hey there. Yeah? Okay. Wow, you're really aggressive. I did that. That was me. Okay. Well, this isn't that much longer. Already have 36 minutes on my recording software. Yep. No 9 secret functions. Got 99 secret functions, but a tactical nuclear weapon is not one. The lovely eyes you have. When they say eyes, do they mean all of those vaguely eye-looking things on them, I wonder? Okay. Like, no health. Kinda need that health. Oh, there we go. Really? Crushed me. Oh, I'm gonna miss the opportunity! Oh, there we go. I'm out of blood. This will not do. Don't I need blood to do this attack? There we go. Looks like he's taking a more hands-on approach. Okay. Should probably focus on the dodging. Did I make him hit his hand? Because that would be funny. A surprising little damage.
Killer is dead.
That's great. Although that totally wouldn't decapitate him. I'll take it.
I see. So this is it. This was stolen?
Yes, I know. Should the situation call for it, I will.
I'm okay. The mission is complete.
Understood. Huh? What language is that? Don't tell me. An alien?
We've met a new life form!
Small son? Which must mean this is our payment.
Ugh, that's as good as nothing.
Brian, the mission is...
Good work, but there's no time to rest, unfortunately. We've got another job, this time from the Russian Department of Defense. The target is a runaway locomotive. Moscow is in danger.
What? Did he just say Russia?
Hurry, we're out of time. I'm heading over there now.
Russia! Where is that? Is it far from here? Is it close by? Is it hot? What should I wear? How are we gonna get there? Are we gonna fly? Are we gonna walk? Huh?
Tumor Unlock brought down a size. The Tumor Unlock Scarlet Chaser. Okay. I'm going to assume each of those monoliths is related to the bosses. Stun allowance payment. Yeah, I got stunned plenty of times. Still got my B rank, though. So that's fine. Like that music. New mission unlocked. The Carrier of Love. Okay. Apparently in Russia. But, well, this is a long episode, 45 minutes. That's got to wait till next episode. And if you liked this episode, why not leave a like, a comment, or constructive criticism? And if you want more of this, why not subscribe? Either way, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy!